Hey y'all, Once the Future Gamer here, welcome back to this playthrough of Jedi Survivor. So last time, we did a few bits and pieces here and there. We, took another stab at the spawn of Ogdo. We found a musician, and what else did we do? Oh yeah, bounty hunter on Jedi. So we're gonna head to the Shattered Moon and, hunt down Rayvis now, because I think that's the best thing that we need to do. Oh yeah, change the lightsabers to cyan blue as well. Shattered Moon! Here we go.
Shattered Moon it is.
You know it, Grease.
They will be expecting us.
Cal and I made it through the Lucre Hulk, all right?
You and I have different definitions of all right.
I wonder why Dagon sent Rayvis instead of coming here himself.
It's a mystery. Gonna hit hyperspace. There we go.
All right, kids, sit down. We're here.
Big grubby, but it'll do. Grubby gallop.
Vulture droids. Looks like Rayvis has more Separatist toys than we thought.
Doesn't look like they spotted us yet. Think you can land?
I don't know. The risky part's gonna be taken off again, and the last thing I want is to be stuck on this haunted rock.
We could always build a second cantina. Franchise.
Hey, how about you save the jokes for later, Jetpack?
I can hide the mantis.
Last I checked, this ship isn't equipped with a cloaking device.
What is she doing?
Here we go.
The vultures are right in front of us. Trust her.
Okay, that was impressive.
We will drop you off. Good luck with Rayvis.
And to you.
Hey, kid. Hurry back.
Jetpack, man the guns.
Copy that.
Oh, and I might need some of your blood. In case I get tired.
Let's do this.
Down. It's Rayvis's ship. He's headed for the tower. Way up is through the array.
this has been quite smooth so far, which is either settling or unsettling. I'm just having a really bad go at this.
Not now. Maybe Centauri hid the compass in the tower.
I think we'll just try that again.
Force is with me.
Let's just make another go at that completely, because it was not the best.
Well, what have we here?
Oh, well, marginally better that time. Oh man, this is gonna suck. Slightly.
How about a fabrication facility on the moon?
It would save us bringing materials from elsewhere.
Right then. Hopefully we never have to do that again. Hopefully. Looks like we've got to do a bit of running. There we go.
He owes his master everything.
Why?
Foolish droid. Rayvis has only been by one thing. Your life is forfeit.
Yes, please. Your starling. Clever.
That's one way to do it. That's definitely one way to do it. Don't fight hard, fight smart. Too bad, as long as they don't get around you.
How long have you lay dormant? Soon, you will sing again.
What's down here? Anything or nothing? Nothing.
Hey, Cal. There?
I'm here. You all okay?
Managing. No rush, but hurry up and let us know when you're on your way back.
We'll do.
Right, so... Nope, that's not the way to do it. Oof, that's the way to do it, though. There we go.
Something about the Jedi. Your ideals teach patience.
what the galaxy remembers of the Clone Wars.
BD, toss me a stim.
Those who fell to this empire are a pale shadow compared to those from Dagon's age. And yet...
Ooh!
Perhaps you'll surprise me.
Good to get the feet on the old Terra Firma once again.
Another firing chamber.
Oh.
Yeah, one was enough.
I wholeheartedly agree with that.
We're not done yet.
For you to make Dagon's vision real once more.
Persistence reveals the path.
What's through here? Up we go. I wonder if I missed something, you know. I feel like that might be the way forward, but... I really don't regret coming back. Skill point. Now I can move on. Let's move on up.
Doubt she ever thought it would come to this. She made her choices, but if it helps us find a home that's free of the Empire, so be it. Huh. This is different. Let's get going, BD1.
Scan away.
All right. Let's look.
Scan a little. Thank you. Right, let's rest and move on.
Jedi, you are nearly too late. I await you in the control tower. Meet you if you can.
What's that?
Perimeter. The Jedi has been sniffing around, and I let him through. Give me one good chance.
Take him out. Throwing a grenade. Go after him.
Nice hit. Want a dance? Hold the line.
There we go.
With Kobo matter. Worth checking out, right? We're locked out.
We have a containment breach!
Get down!
Let's move on. Come on. Then we got him. Eventually.
No test so far has been successful.
Dagon Gera has belief. Then he senses something I do not.
I have to go back and heal up and restore all my stims because taking a bit of a beating going through there.
Need to center myself. Off we go.
Got it. No, that's not, hang on. There's one in there, though, isn't there? Hmm. That's how we do it.
All that tech on Kobo. Was it made here? That gadget we found in the stone spires. Think it can help here? You've got this one, right, Petey?
There we go.
That is
something. I definitely consider that worth it. Ooh. I can slice droidicas now. Neat. Thank you.
see what Kree was up to.
Let's scan away. Oh, it's a workbench. Yeah, both arms, then.
Centauri.
Dagon, what have you done?
What I must.
Stop.
But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the Council?
You've lost your way. Surrender. And we can figure this out together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Centauri. Tanalore. You can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalore has changed you.
It's changed you as well. Step aside.
No.
Then I must go it alone. Centauri.
Get a medical droid in here and prepare a Bacta tank.
What'd you find? High Republic tech. Works with my grapple. Could help us climb the tower. She defeated Dagon but didn't turn him in. Why?
That's the mystery.
Give it a try. It works. On to Rayvis.
Oh, no, that didn't work. Nope, that's not. Oh!
Nice job, BD.
Well, that didn't. That wasn't what I needed to do. Just. There we go.
Don't think we can slice that.
Go back and rest up.
There is only the Force. Let's go.
Jedi.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last took the life of a Jedi.
Why did you activate
the... I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat. Earned my loyalty. We fought side by side until the Jedi betrayed him. Took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me. Denied me a warrior's death. Left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, seems our destinies are intertwined. The demise of your order allowed me to escape.
And yet, nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Where's the compass, Rayvis?
I owe you nothing, Jedi! If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Very well.
This is not over yet!
Easiest boss so far.
Waiting for this.
China for 200 years!
I won't disappoint you then.
Oh, come on.
Another sim.
Feel this, Jedi! You Jedi truly know how to fight!
I thought that was going too well.
Expectations.
Damn it!
than that. You'll finish.
You're right.
Right. Please don't tell me we've got to go around three.
I yield. Yeah. You have proven yourself.
Where is the compass?
Centauri Kree's observatory. As Dagon suspected. I have opened the way. He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... Oh, that is not to be.
This...
Dagon Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi, give me my warrior's death. No!
Should go. You there?
Hal, I don't know what you did, but those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. The landing pad's clear. I'm gonna bring the Mantis in now.
Copy that.
I'll be waiting for you, kid.
Maybe Rayvis was right. Dagon abandoned the Jedi code. Now look at him. And Soon's by his obsession with Tantalor. How is that different from what we're doing?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Thanks for having my back.
Oof.
Faster, better run a little faster. You'll buy a lone saloon. The location, shattered moon. Hey, look at that. He ain't dead. How you doing, kid?
How?
Whatever you did up there sure kicked the firebug nest.
Rayvis is gone.
Yeah, that'll do it.
So let me guess. Back to Kobo?
Yeah, I think so.
Say, jetpack, give me a hand up here.
Make any sense of this place, Cal. Be careful.
Oh, still on Shattered Moon.
Not now. I need some time to think.
Can't imagine what it must have been like to be here when the moon was destroyed. What a waste.
Something about this place I just don't like.
Just like you were scared of Dathomir?
Now, hold on. That's different. We knew that planet was full of nasties. But this moon, it's the unknown that spooks me, you know? All creaking and abandoned, it's too quiet.
You're just superstitious.
Oh yeah? You think so, huh? Well, I was right about the witch planet.
It wasn't so bad.
Wasn't so bad? There were zombies, Cal. Zombies.
All right, so next.
Headed to Kobo? Drinks are on me! Actually, forget that last bit.
Once we get to Kobo, we'll save it and call it a session. Getting closer. Getting very much closer. Are we? Looks like it's staying the same height to me. Same distance.
I need to clear my mind.
You're brooding. Again.
That easy to read my mind?
It's no Jedi trick. I just pay attention.
On the Shattered Moon, I saw Dagon confront Centauri. He was so consumed by Tantalor that he completely lost his way. Reminds me of my fight with the Empire these last few years. Let's just say I don't want to end up like him.
He You are very stubborn, but ambition does not drive you.
Oh. I just don't understand why she didn't see the change in him before it was too late.
They dreamed together and suffered together. Shared dream is not so easy to wake from. Is that what troubles you? Losing yourself?
Yeah. A little.
If you ever stray from your path, we will guide you back.
Not bad. I've seen worse rooftop gardens.
Thanks to your cultivation, I was able to expand our garden.
Got new seeds to plant.
Care and listen to our botanical friends.
Is it down? Yeah, it's down there where I need to be. That could be useful. Right, let's call it a session. As always, I do hope you have enjoyed, and if you have, you know what to do. Like, comment and subscribe. Help the channel grow. Down in the description of the videos, link to my YouTube page, my Twitter, my Discord and my Patreon. So come on by, see what's going on. Till next time, folks. This has been Once and Future Gamer. This has been Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Take care now. Have a great day. See you next time. Bye-bye now. So long. See ya.